Massachusetts restaurants are looking to extend a perk that was born through the pandemic.
They want to keep outdoor dining around longer. Mary Saladin is in Needham, where there's a lot of support for this. Mary.
Ben, there is, but Needham, like a lot of cities and towns, has a lot of decisions to make about what exactly outdoor dining will look like this fall and winter and next spring. Jay Spencer owns French Press Bakery and Cafe in Needham. He says outdoor dining has not only been a pandemic lifeline, it is the future. A recent town survey showed 96% of residents polled want outdoor dining to continue. Now it's time to iron out the details.
There are a couple things that are key for us right now. One is that there really needs to be a distinction between having outdoor dining on public versus private spaces. And the reason why that's important is because on private spaces, we feel like they should operate all year round.
Tonight, Needham town leaders expressed support for extending outdoor dining, but are still grappling with issues like how long to allow street dining due to parking concerns and snow removal.
Restaurants across the state are thinking about two things right now. The first one is, how are they going to get through the fall and the winter with the Delta variant?
Greg Reedman of the Charles River Regional Chamber says right now a big percentage of the dining public still is not COVID comfortable with eating indoors. And then there are the long-term questions about what happens next spring.
Because April 1st is when the governor's emergency order that allows municipalities to make these flexible decisions expires.
Which means cities and towns really need to start debating issues like zoning changes and fee structures.
We've got to have a fee structure that makes it profitable for the business, or at least allow them to be able to survive, because they do operate on thin margins.
Now, expect this topic to pick up a lot of steam. October is town meeting month in many municipalities, and that is where a lot of these long-term decisions will need to be made. Live in Needham, I'm Mary Saladin, WCVB.